Police also need our help finding the man accused of breaking into the Rockford Country Club Monday morning. Investigators say when employees arrived at the club, a door was damaged and money was taken. The suspect is a white man, late 40s to 50s. You see him here, bald or short hair, wearing jeans and a light blue or gray shirt. If you know who he is, contact Rockford Police.